Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about the Andarajeevana Belaku Sanste in Ranebannur. It is working to help the blind children. The founder of this organization is Nagana Gowda D. Ballori, who is also a complete blind. He has been working on bringing the light to many people who are visually impaired by launching this institution on July 1, 2018. Despite his hardships, he is self-blind and aware of the suffering of the blind, has aimed to build this institution for the welfare of the blind people. The organization has not received any grants or help from the government and is working with the help of the public. Jeevana Belaku, a non-profit organization, provides free meals, housing, transportation, computer education, English language learning, sports, music, drama, and life skills to the blind students. Also facilitating students to seek government and non-government jobs upon completion of training. With this training, the blind are able to live economically and socially. They will complete their graduation in the academic year 2021 to 2022. But because of the pandemic crisis, the problem is that college students have to pay the college fees for admission. Hence, President Nagana Gowda urges you all to bring some light in their lives with your small token of help. The overall requirements of this institution are one day meal for blind students. For breakfast, it is 500 rupees. For lunch, it is 700 rupees. For dinner, it is 800 rupees. One blind student college and examination fees is rupees 8,000 per year. Electric bill is from 400 to 600 rupees. White crane is rupees 250 each. Barley sheets is 3 rupees for each paper. Rent is 5,500. Cooking salary is 4,000. The total expense of one day is up to 3,000. The donations made to Andarajeevana Belaku Sanste is exempted from income tax under ATG. It was all about the Andarajeevana Belaku Trust, which is in Ranebannur, Haveri. Their bank details are Canara Bank, Ranebannur, account number 0561010433349. Its IFSC code is CNRB0000568. For more details, you can contact or WhatsApp to 9535-951112. Your valuable time and a kind heart to support visually impaired students and your generous contribution for the development of the organization will be highly appreciated. Believe me, your kind support will change many lives. Lastly, I would like to say, we can't help everyone, but everyone can help someone. Thank you and have a nice day.
Thanks for watching. Read, discuss and debate with editor Dr. Yan Prashant Rao. Wanted reporters in print, digital and visual media for Bharat Vaibhav Daily Newspaper, BV News Channel and BV Fast Web News from all the talukas of Karnataka. If interested, send your resume to 9482633333.